Her skin just looks like it was born to be tattooed.
Tingles with flyby.
Daily ASMR videos. Hello and welcome to Tingledom Tattoo. So pleased to have you here today. So since this is my first time seeing you, I assume we're kind of here for an initial consultation. Oh, you want to get the tattoo done today? So is it something fairly simple or... Okay. Yeah, no, that's relatively straightforward. What's the spelling on the name? Yep. Okay. And did you have an idea on font, lettering, that sort of thing, or? Okay, yeah, going for that kind of style. We can definitely do that. What I'll do, I'm just going to wash. So where did you want that? On this arm? Okay. So just right about on this area, just across. There, okay. And about what size? Just clean that off. Make sure it's nice and clean. Not your first ink. Yeah, I can see it's pre-shaved. So just kind of in that shaved area, that's right where you want it. Nice and clean. Okay. So done that. Dispose of that. Now I'm just going to draw out So you happy with the script, how that looks there? Yeah? Okay, good. Then we'll just go ahead and I'll just tattoo over that then. Okay, so let's just go ahead and get started. So is that your or oh, that's sweet. Oh, it's a really nice meaning. No, it's nice to do a tattoo where it has little meaning. First letter here. Is that a little painful? Okay. I have a... Oh, there it is. Yeah, this is our special Tingledom liquid. It's got sounds much, much nicer. So let's try that again. Is that better? Okay, good. Tingles now. That's good. Now we aim to tingle here. Okay. You have very nice arms. Yeah. So you have been enjoying your time in Tingledom? Yeah. That's good. Always glad to hear we're having happy guests. Yeah, I will give you some of that liquid. It's basically, it's got some crushed up tingle berries in there. It helps you tingle afterwards as well, through the healing process. You had decent reactions to your past tattoos. Yeah, I mean, you'll still get the standard, you know, kind of raised red surface and a bit of scarring. It's still very normal. Not scarring, sorry, scabbing. Don't pick at your scabs or else you'll get the scarring. Don't want the scarring. Yeah, so if it weeps after the first couple days, it's okay. It's just a little bit of plasma. And if some ink comes out, that's okay too. Filling in our third letter. Me? Oh. That's Lester. Always have to tell everyone about Lester. No, he is my peacock friend. He died a while ago. At the sunset, so he was kind of grew up with me, so very special. So you've been some good places to eat. Oh no, comestible. Wonderful. Do I have any good specials right now? Might have to stop in and try that then. Haven't been there for a little while. No, they're very open. Yeah, I can wear a slinky black dress. Get in just fine, showing all, well, my one tattoo. But, plenty around to have some. More than me. I've done most of them. Oh, this one took me a long time. It was a long time in the chair. With that tingle flute, it was quite enjoyable. Yeah. Okay. And then I'm just gonna come over, get the last letter here. So how much longer are you here for? Contrasts so well with your skin. I can see why you like getting tattoos. You have perfect skin for it. I think it suits some people more than others. Those last little pieces filled in. And just that last tip. There we go. Okay. Now we'll just clean that one off. Sure, we've got you all nice and sterile. Just right there. See just a little red bumpiness. It's perfectly normal. That should go away within about a week, the scabbing. Do not pick at the scabs. I'm sure you're used to hearing that, but do not pick at the scabs or you will get scars. Okay. So I'm going to wrap it. Fresh gauze for you. But I just need you to know. So you can take this off later tonight, that's fine. It just needs to be wrapped for the first little while. Over. So don't take it off early though. I know you'll want to take a peek, but just give it those few hours and it should be fine. Okay, here we go. And just get that wrapped. There we go. All wrapped up there. Now I'm going to give you a bottle of this magical liquid. It is the best. So you'll want to apply this 3 times daily for the next 3 or 4 days. And there's plenty in here, so you can use it for other things as well. It doesn't really have any medicinal properties besides cleansing, so don't treat things that need to be addressed in other ways, otherwise it will dull the pain, but you still need to get them looked at, so you need to worry about that. But otherwise it has a lovely smell, it smells just like Tingledom and Tingleberries, so. Should be good with that. So 3 times a day. and don't take off your dressing for at least 4 hours. Okay? Oh, it's my pleasure to, you know, be a part of this important piece of your life. It's been my pleasure. Oh, no. I hope you have a wonderful stay here in Tingledom.